Thank you. artistic director of the Burns Theater for the resolving the wild card.
Shalom Aleichem. So my first year at Klez Canada was sort of given a nice period, or an exclamation mark, by a wonderful trip back to Dorval, sitting in the front seat of the bus with Lillian Lux. And it was a really special trip because I had 2 hours of Lillian telling me the story of her life. And so these two events are sort of eternally linked. And we lost Lillian earlier this summer. And this song was made famous by Lillian and the Burstyns. It's from Itzik Munger's Megillah. The music is by Dov Seltzer. And I'm very nervous. So this is very, it's a very close moment for me. And Zalman is at the piano. Oh, this is Vashti's Kluglied. This is, she's, Vashti is about to be executed. Man Tate is gewesen, ein mächtiger Pan, hat sie mir verblust, a schicker Fahman. Mein Tate hat mich gewohnt, nitte, Tochter, nitte, nem besser.
Tradition, Rabbi Nachman sang the song under the chuppah of his only daughter's wedding. And if you listen to the melody, it sounds almost like the kind of piece you would sing at a funeral, which is, you know, gives you a sense of how he must have felt about weddings. I think it's because he had an only daughter, and in those days you would lose your daughter when she got married, and they were reputedly very, very, very close. And this is a kind of message of all sorts. And in case you were wondering, I think this is the official head of Breslov Hasidim.
Amen.
coat, brush your teeth, and don't forget to call, and don't forget to call. Eat your vegetables.
Brush that hair.
Don't go out with that one.
Don't chase boys.
Take your birth control pills.
Children, so you don't have to take my birth control. So.
I told you you were wrong.
So I told you you were wrong.
I told you you were wrong.